He invited me to the school dance.
What a bimbo.
Seriously hot, though.
I know boy-girl friendships can be quite complicated sometimes.
Boobs au naturel or pushed up?
Is it for dancing or is it, Wanker.
Alex, thank God, where are you?
I'm on my way out.
No, wait, you've got to help me. There's been an accident.
Can we just talk about this later?
I mean, there was an accident. I'm with the thingy with Craig.
You need to be really clear and really precise.
The condom came off inside my vagina, and at present, I'm unable to locate it.
That's way more information than I needed. I've got news.
Me too. Scholarship to Harvard.
Wait, come on, you're coming too, right? And what's your news?
Might as well just kill yourself now. I can sort the drugs.
Keep in touch, okay? Of all the people who have come and gone.
Memories, they seem to show. We're getting married.
Congratulations.
You told me to come here. It wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for you. Thank you.
It is so great having you as a friend. I mean, every time something goes wrong in my life, all I've got to do is look at yours and it puts everything into perspective.
It was no ordinary friendship. We were inseparable. Constantly being separated. I've realised that no matter where you are or who you're with, I will always, truly, completely love you.
You're looking way too hot right now.